John, Jory, you guys aren't the first ones to microwave poop. Back in 1993, when I was a student at Onondaga Community College, we had a vending machine area, and the vending company provided cups to heat food in. Well, some smart ass decided to do a bright idea. Take one of those cups into the men's room and take a dump in it, and then stick it in a microwave. And it stunk up the first floor of the academic building pretty bad. So you guys aren't the first to do the, if you really want to impress us, microwave real stuff. Okay, not the fake stuff, the real thing. It stinks like hell, and it's just, it's just disgusting but hilarious.